Today I want to talk to you about leadership is not a role, it's a responsibility. Leadership is not a role, it's not something you do. It's a responsibility of who you are. So a lot of times when I'm working with leaders, I say, so what are you? Well, I'm the CFO. That's a role. What's your responsibility? Well, I manage this, manage that, manage this, manage that. Not really. Your responsibility is to keep the organization fiscally healthy. That's your responsibility. Now, how you do that, how you organize it, people that you have, software that you have, processes that you have, all that is cool and wonderful, but that's not your responsibility. Your responsibility as a CFO is to keep the organization financially healthy. So ask yourself, not what's my role, but what's my responsibility? I'm going to help you discover that right now in the next few seconds. Question for you. If you were to stop doing what you do for the next 2 months, what would fall apart? I'm going to ask the question again. If you were to stop doing what you do for the next 2 months, what would fall apart? And whatever you say will fall apart is your responsibility. Because see, the rest of the stuff that will not fall apart, it's cool, it's going on, it's working itself out. But your responsibility will be answered by that question. You ask yourself that question, don't be scared about the answers, put a plan on it, because see, as a leader, it's not your role. As a leader, it is your responsibility. Hi, my name is Sam Chan. I get to travel all over the world. And one of the biggest topics that keeps coming up is culture, organizational culture. How do we change our culture? So the first place you got to do is find out where you're at. So you know I wrote this book simply called Culture Catalyst. It was one of the first books on especially Christian church organizational culture. But you have to find out where you're at. So I'm going to give you a free website to go to that you and your team can take a survey. It'll give you 8 pages of information on where you and your team are. You ready? Here we go. Simply call samchandculturesurvey.com. Sam Chand, that's my name, samchandculturesurvey.com. When you go there, it's free of charge. You and your team take it. You get the data. You know what to do after that. Culture Catalyst will change your life. It'll change your church. Change your culture, change everything.